splitting this series. Smokies won 4-2 last Thursday and 11-3 yesterday. 0-1. Machin flies it deep into left. Givens goes back to the warning track, looks up, and this one is out of here. Vimael Machin with his first home run with Tennessee. The Smokies lead 4-0 in the second inning. An opposite field homer for Machin. Top of the order comes up next.